Hi, it's Ethel, and we're talking about sex and love addiction, a very controversial topic. And one of the reasons people say that sex and love can't be considered addictive is because they don't meet the hallmarks of addiction, which are craving, tolerance, and withdrawal. Well, I think they absolutely meet the benchmarks of craving and withdrawal, and I've got other videos talking about what that feels like, and I think you'll be able to relate. Tolerance, people say, it's not like people go from watching porn to rape or from constant short relationships to pedophilia. And I go, no, that's not what tolerance is. People don't necessarily go from drinking beer to shooting heroin either. Doesn't mean they're not building up a tolerance for more beer. If your drug of choice is porn, building up of tolerance means more porn more often. And if your drug of choice is one-night stands, your building up of tolerance is more one-night stands. It's still addiction.